Defendants include two officers of the Russian Federal Security Service, an intelligence and law enforcement agency of the Russian Federation, and two criminal hackers with whom they conspired to accomplish these intrusions. Dmitry Dokuchaev and Igor Sushchin, both FSB officers, protected, directed, facilitated, and paid criminal hackers to collect information through computer intrusions in the United States and elsewhere. They worked with co-conspirators Alexsey Belan and Karim Baratov to hack into the computers of American companies providing email and internet-related services, to maintain unauthorized access to those computers, and to steal information, including information about individual users and the private contents of their accounts. The defendants targeted Yahoo accounts of Russian and U.S. government officials, including cybersecurity, diplomatic, and military personnel. They also targeted Russian journalists, numerous employees of other providers whose networks the conspirators sought to exploit, and employees of financial services and other commercial entities. With these charges, the Department of Justice is continuing to send the powerful message that we will not allow individuals, groups, nation states, or a combination of them to compromise the privacy of our citizens, the economic interests of our companies, or the security of our country.